See your friends over there? Well, they aren't your friends. They're the competition. Only one of you is making it out of here. The other three will be trapped forever. Like me. This is how it works. As soon as the buzzer goes off, the gates open, and it's a race to the exit. To get there, you're going to need to find the checkpoints and solve the puzzles to open them. You better be ready to run. 3, 2, 1. Kid, if you want to make it out, you're going to need to go a whole lot faster. I'd like to see you beat this. I really would. But let me be honest, the odds are bad. This deck is stacked heavily against you. That being said, I'll give you a little hint. Follow the red wire. Welcome to the library. Maybe you'll learn something here. Move one bookshelf, and the whole thing shifts. It's like some kind of messed up Rubik's Cube. Try and find your way out. There's a little something extra in the far corner, if you can find it. Second place. Good, but not good enough. No. I was in your shoes once, a long time ago. I thought, I'll be fine. I'll get out. I can outrun these suckers. I almost did. Looks easy, right? Let's just turn on all the lights. Solve this one, and you get a prize. Right over there, in that iron. Congratulations. You've won a flashlight. Yeah, it isn't $1 million, but it might come in handy. Welcome to the hospital. Choose a door and climb right in. One of them takes you to the switch, the others take you somewhere else. Number 1, but so much worse.
Yeah.
that's lucky, they're trapped for the rest of their lives. Tooth loss, lung disease, cancer. It isn't gonna be pretty. You got out this time, but if you play again, you might not be so lucky.